Welcome back to FOXSOUL's Whack Report. Mm-hmm. Well, Jasmine Mazard-Larry is set to graduate as valedictorian with an 8.07 GPA from Baton Rouge, Louisiana High School. She did this all while despite being homeless after losing everything in a fire.
I've never heard of that before. Mm. 8.07 GPA. Yeah. Jasmine and her family also faced financial difficulties and the loss of her father. But despite the setbacks, Jasmine, who you see here, remained focused on her studies and refused to let the tragedy define her as she continued to excel academically and was determined to achieve her goals.
In addition to academic achievements, Jasmine was also involved in the marching band and volunteering in her community. She plans to attend Louisiana State University in the fall to study biochemistry. We could not be prouder of her. It's just another example, Courtney, of, you know, sometimes we walk around and we see people that are unhoused or homeless. Mm-hmm. And, you know, we forget that that's a human being. Mm-hmm. And if they're a human being, they should be afforded dignity. They're a human being. They have a God-given potential. And so it's great to see her express that potential. I've never seen an 8.07 GPA in my entire life.
How do you even calculate that? That's like two curriculums. So was she taking like two different curriculums?
Probably taking a lot of AP classes and honors classes.
Yeah, but even with that, I've never heard. I've heard maybe a 4.5, maybe almost like a 5.0, but that sounds like two different curriculums joined together and 4-pointed two different curriculums.
It sounds like black genius.
But as the streets would say, the way she pushed through, you know, with this, the amount of loss, you know, physical loss, they lost everything in that fire, all of their possessions, and then the emotional loss with the dad, amazing. Congratulations to that young lady. For the